If you love salt and vinegar chips and you love crispy smashed potatoes, you've got to try these salt and vinegar smashed potatoes. Add potatoes to a large pot with water, white vinegar, and sea salt. Bring to a boil and cook until the potatoes are tender. Then add them to a baking sheet, smash with the bottom of a drinking glass, drizzle with some olive oil, sprinkle sea salt across, and roast in the oven until crispy. Drizzle with more vinegar and enjoy.